Hi there, welcome back. Today I'll show you what happens if you type Wininit on PowerShell. So now let's wait for a second, so I will be right back. Okay, now let's type. Now let's type Wininit. Blue screen. Okay, so okay. Okay, so that's what happened if you type. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe and like my video. Okay, see you soon, bye.